Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to the 32nd episode of Beetlejuice, Deedlejuice Volume 2, Final Fantasy 14. Hell yes, let's do this. Okay, as you can see, here I am, chilling out and enjoying some fireworks there. It's pretty cool. I've never seen these before, up until recently. Didn't even know they happened during the festivals, but yeah, it's pretty cool. So let's jump into the game. Landsteer, I've got the level 58 armor request to do, and I spent a shitload of money today. I almost had 300k gil, which might have been the most I've ever had on this character. I think 600k gil is the most I've ever had ever on a character, but I spent it on, spent 250 on what the fuck, Emerald Chocobo. Emerald Weapon Chocobo Barding. I'll show you. Check it out. I wish it would show over here what the Barding looks like. But we'll have to wait until I'm out in the field and be able to summon my Chocobo to see how that looks. And then I also spent like 12k gil on this Thancred minion, which I'll probably never use, but it was only 12k and I wanted to buy something more. And then I spent a bunch of money fulfilling the armor supply quest, or not quest, but mission, to get myself some XP's. Got myself another level of armor, so now I'm pretty close to pretty close to level 60, and this quest here will push me over the top. So yeah, let's see what Blandsteer has to say this time. He's just gonna send me back to Blandsteer. I'm an asshole. Okay, I gotta check my display settings here. Did I make it better? I'm getting like lag, and I don't know why. It's kind of pissing me off. Because normally I can run at pretty high speeds, no problem. Hey, Schwartz, what the hell's going on? Just doing that old job quest grind. Yeah, that's just. There must be a lot of people doing that because that happened to me earlier. I don't know, maybe they're just excited about the festival or some shit? I don't know. Hey, you've been doing your due diligence on every other job, though. literally every other job, isn't that right? Shit, I can't believe I got to go to Ishgard for this. First time. Right. Yeah, that's kind of how I got to be my other character. I got all the job quests maybe up to like level 50, and kind of just stopped doing them. Oh shit, I could do the Dark Knight quest too. Same here, pretty much. That's what I used to spend all my money on. Just either buying them straight out or taking the time to craft shit. I'd normally just buy the shit straight out from somebody else. I don't want to do the work. I don't want to actually play the game. One maga. Quests are getting a little bit more, what the hell? These quests are getting a little bit more, complicated than just, oh, I'll make this and bring it to me. They're like, go talk to this guy, and I'll do this. I have to go pray at a statue right now. That I'm playing that's not the video game music by chance. I kind of don't want it to be heard by anyone but myself. So I don't want to get copyright struck or anything, but yeah, I'm actually making money now. I don't know if you're listening when I was telling everybody what I bought. But, selling some things, making some decent money. Yes sir, it is. Thank you. So, did it turn out that there was no event tonight in, Global? No new Thursday night events, like usual? That's too bad, man. I don't want to say I'm actually always planning on actually doing it, but if there was one, I would have at least thought about doing it. I don't know, I've been working on JP a bit. I've been doing the Nightmare Dungeons. Yeah, do that. Hey, Brutal, what's going on? It's a party now. Not too much. I see that the Discord's starting to get bumping a bit. You know what I watched today, guys? Taken. And I actually watched it. I didn't like play on my phone the whole time or anything. I sat there and watched a movie and it was Taken. It was very fun. Memory lane for me. It's like I have a certain set of skills that makes me a nightmare for people like you. I agree. That's why it's so surprising to me that I actually did it. And I've also been watching Lost again. As background, I'm kind of not watching it. I'm not watching that as intently as I watched Taken, but it's like the second time I've watched Lost within the last year. It's like comfort food, I guess you could say. You know what, I'm the same way. Like, the list goes on and on for me of shows I plan on watching someday. It's like Stranger Things and The Boys and Umbrella Academy and She-Hulk and all those Marvel shows. It's just a ton of shows, but I never watch them. I never feel like it. You know what, my biggest regret is when I actually did a full watch of The Next Generation. I didn't pay attention to the first episode, and I didn't pay attention to the last episode. I have no idea why I did that, but that's the way it worked out. I hear they're butchering Star Trek with Picard and shit, I don't know. It's too bad. Thank you. I watched the first two seasons of Discovery, and, I mean, it was entertaining enough, but it just didn't feel like Star Trek. Except for how woke it tried to be. I mean, Star Trek is kind of like a little bit woke before woke became a thing, but it's like a different kind of woke, like ancient woke. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but you probably know what I mean. Now, do I have enough money to buy the materials to actually make this shield and fulfill the quest? Hey, Lid's got some titanium rivets for me at least. Titanium. It all comes down to this. Not quite. Damn. I need here. About 8,000 would do it. Okay, I know what I can do. I can do some hunts. Hi, dude, no problem. Where are you guys playing? August 19th, just tomorrow, duh. Saw the advertisement on Twitter. Thank you. Man, that water crisis is crazy, and I can't believe that I haven't sorted it out yet. Of shit, what the fuck? Somebody's up in the air? They're just chilling out. Alright, I've had enough. I'm trying to look it up on my phone. Joker, he's a Joker, all right. Apparently he should be right here. Well, I had a notification a second ago, four minutes ago, and I was, said it was Southwest, and that's for being Southwest from where it was. And somebody erased it from the archive memory. Or I guess it could mean this way. Alright, there we go. Friggin' blind. Thank you. Any more fonts in the vicinity? Where the hell am I? I'm in the crowd. I found these cookies that are better than the cookies I was eating before, and it's not a good thing. It's not a good thing. Maybe at least I found this one real fast. Okay. Yay, we did it. Thank you. it begin? Yeah, I have to get some master armor bullshit. guess I did already. Alright, I'm gonna stop the stream now. Thanks for hanging out, guys. And YouTube in the next one. A lot of great adventures. As we always do. But, yeah. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!